Step into the world of Archie comics in the 1970s, where the boys of Riverdale High are consumed by desire at the sight of pretty girls, their reactions reminiscent of Tex Avery cartoons. Sweating, panting, and losing control, these characters navigate a hypersexualized world where even the gay population whistles at women in miniskirts. Brace yourself for a visual feast of desire, as Betty, Veronica, and the male characters push the boundaries of horniness, leaving no room for subtlety.